We want to calculate 100 squared, take away 98 squared, without the use of a calculator. The difference of two squares is a squared minus b squared, and this factorizes to a plus b times a minus b. So 100 squared, take away 98 squared, is going to be 100 plus 98 times 100, take away 98. This is equal to 198 times 2, which is 396.